There we go. Alright, so I know I said I'll try spending my lunch break not streaming because I need to then relax properly, but like, this is the best way for us to relax at the moment. Because I had to pop out to get groceries today. I didn't exactly have the time to just nap. Like, rest in bed and nap for lunch. If I tried napping now, I'd get like 2 minutes sleep before the end of my lunch break. Last thing on the side that I need to sort out. Blim blim. What's first? Rubber for heavy modular frame. That's just going to come from the south. You need to off. Right. Rubber. Four. Pretty much the frame. And that'll be plastic. This is the one we've got left remaining. It's the one to the right of the center. Of the belt there. So, yep, that's it. Just the motor to sort out. So the motor can come down pretty much wherever it wants. Because it's heading south. Oh, fuck. Oh, I messed that one up, didn't I? Slot over from here. So that's this 90 degree turn set sorted. We've got incomplete signage and complete viaducting. Well, one could argue I'd have access to a largely uninterrupted view of that set of signage. We're figuring out what's going on here. I would rather have signage on both sides so it's clear what's going on where. I think them should be the same, but the arrows will be going in a different direction. One of the things I kind of overlooked a teeny tiny bit is the amount of belting for Kterium. Now there's a viaduct there that takes Kterium out to the space elevator, which could have been used for this viaducting. And unless I've deliberately put a lane in, I'm pretty sure I screwed that up. So, like, this lane here is, quartz for circuit board. Unless I want to source quartz from somewhere else. Which I think I can, actually. I think I can scan for it, too. Yeah, so there's a bunch of quartz over here that would come off that way, which would free this lane up for Kterium ore. So something to consider there. Let's see if I can squeeze that sign change in my lunch break, because I've got to get some. I've got to get a full set of sign parts. I can get away with that for now. I'm just going to get a whole bunch of quartz crystal. And then. Then we'll see what happens. There's the viaduct, we'll just continue over there. And either we'll come up through that tunnel or that tunnel, depending on what mood I'm in. It's top hole, not tip hole. Just sink the bike. I don't know why I've still got it. Rebuilt this ship for quartz heading east. Well, quartz for circuit board heading east. Actually, 1 second. Where is it? Right, the circuit board lane is here. Circuit board lane shouldn't really be here. Especially if it's coming from there, it could have just kind of looped. Going in the wrong direction. Fucked it up again. I'm now realizing a lot of this belting problems could have been solved had I just done those first. That's heading south. So those two lanes are occupied. There's copper around there. pop us heading over. So that just has to hop over this lot. So the titanium belting is going to be a right mess. So I'm going to be swapping it out here. Three belt lanes right down here. Not the center one, but the one next to it. Though I am beginning to wonder if that lane right there was reserved for Katimia. Well, that lane's unoccupied all the way down here. So it might have been. Yeah, it's unoccupied all the way down. Thank you. put that sign back. I am slightly overrunning my lunch break a little bit here. So this lane is going to be a right mess. But also, I want to figure out where the hell I put the quartz for circuit board. Oh, next one over. Completely missing where that conveyor hole went that I literally just put in. That way. You are heading that way. They're both heading the same direction, but I know what I mean. Going to be this lane stuff that's going to be the slight pain in the ass, I think. a piddle with the belting and have quartz fun on those two. An additional two lanes on top of that quartz lane. And then just hop it down after. Sulfur, I think, comes from the south, but it'll come in with bauxite and what have you. And then coal is definitely coming from the south. See, so guys, there's the sulfur node. Okay. So stuff might be coming from all the door. Which, to be honest, could just keep heading east. And then we just, like, split the sulfur off from there. Yeah. Fun. Right, well, that's going to be it for now. After work, either I'm heading straight for that, or I'm going to be doing some community highlight shit first. But either way, I'm going to be doing some community highlight shit before I come on the scene again. That's off now. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.